Justin. This is Chris.
Hi.
The show is JCJP, but JP couldn't make it. He lives in Indianapolis now, so it's harder to book gigs together. But I'm JC, Justin Comer. He's Chris Emery. Hey, Ashley, can you bring me my Santa hat? I forgot to put it on before we started playing. It's really important to the act. Thank you. All right, now I'm in the Christmas spirit. All right, so we're gonna do pretty much a total 180 right now. The next song is basically a country song. That first one was called SwitchFlip. Got too much going on in my head. But the hat is 100% necessary, so I gotta make this work. There we go. It looks wonderful. It looks... Sorry. Awesome. Extremely feedback. Sorry. If you turn the monitor down a little, I think we'll do good. Okay. Thank you to Sad Digital Dream Girl for opening the show.
Hello, hello.
Thank you to Jordan Blue for booking the show. Thank you to Kevin for running sound. And to the Eagles Club for hosting us. Are you ready?
I think so. Sounds good.
Sounds a lot better.
Sounds better here.
Yeah. A little bit.
I think mine's a little bit.
Is that your vocal or your...
It might be this.
Okay, I'll try that.
Hello, hello.
I think that's better. Yeah.
Do you guys hear the banjo through the speakers? Yeah? Voice! Voice! The only thing I understand is farce. Thanks, guys. That's called Pacifism is Objectively Pro-Fascist. If you're a dedicated nonviolent person, I totally respect that. That song's just for fun. But if you disagree, it's satire. If you do agree, I'm 100% sincere. Sorry for all the dead air, buddy.
Laptop has acted up. Merry Christmas Eve, Eve, if you're gonna be celebrating Christmas tomorrow.
Hell yeah. There it goes, okay. I'll be back on in a second. There we go. You good?
Yep.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's called the arc of the moral universe is long, but it bends towards justice. Got one more thing for you tonight. If you celebrate Christmas, I hope you enjoy it. Okay, that'll do it. Thank you guys for coming out. My name is Justin Comer. This is Chris Emery.
Thank you.
We just released a double album earlier this week. I have a few CD copies if you are interested in hearing more of this stuff and owning a physical copy of it and helping me pay the speeding ticket I got on the way up here. Yeah, we came up from Iowa, by the way, if you weren't aware. Nice to be here. This is our Minneapolis debut. Hopefully more to come. Thank you guys. Have a good night. Oh yeah, and thanks to Sad Digital Dream Girl again. Is that you sitting there? Yeah, yeah. And stay tuned for free music to close us out.